Alright guys, so are we ready for the sleepover tonight? Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, I've been waiting forever for this. But cheap, you're a fish. So? Well, you see, you shouldn't really be, alive right now. So, yeah. I guess it kinda works like that, if you know what I'm saying. Not really, dude. I mean, I am a fish and I'm out of water, so I don't know how to breathe. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Yeah, if I say it kind of is. Okay, whatever. Let's see, what are we going to do tonight for the sleepover? Oh, see, we're going to watch scary movies. We're gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's. Ooh, yeah. And then we're just going to do a bunch of cool stuff. Yeah. Goomba, do you know of any horror movies coming on tonight? I don't know. Wait, Junior, I know of one. What? It's called The Sock of Evil. Bum, bum, bum. The Sock of Evil? What's The Sock of Evil? Oh, it's The Sock of Evil. It doesn't sound too good, Cheep Cheep, but it's awesome. You'll love it. Trust me, Junior. You will love it. Okay. I probably won't like it. I'm sure I won't. Well, let's watch it and see. Watch it. Yeah. Okay. I guess we could. Oh, yes, I love scary movies. Okay, let's just see it. Oh, Junior, you're gonna love this. I don't know. Alright, I'm just gonna put it right here. Alright, let's all watch it. Okay. Oh boy, I can't wait for this.
The Sock of Evil.
I sure hope this Sock of Evil doesn't find me.
This is kind of scary, guys. Shut up, Goomba. Yeah, Goomba's right. This is kind of scary. Yeah. Junior, calm down. It's just a sock. Junior, what the heck? It's just a sock.
It's a sock of evil, though.
Dude, it wasn't that scary.
Yes, it was.
God, Junior, such a retard.
That was the scariest movie I've ever watched in my whole life.
Whatever, Junior. That was kind of scary.
Yeah, it was, Cheep Cheep. You're evil making us watch that.
Oh, whatever, Junior. Like a sock is gonna come to life and beat you up. Jesus, that's the most retarded thing I have ever heard. I guess so. Hey, what about we play Five Nights at Freddy's? Oh, yeah. Five Nights at Freddy's? Yeah, dude. Yeah. Oh. I guess that's a good idea. Of course it is. Just play, dude. I don't know about this. Oh, something to cry, baby, Junior. Just play it. Okay. I'm scared. Shut up. Continue or new game? Just hit continue. The farther you go, the scarier it gets. Okay. I can't do it. What the stupid thing? Okay. Oh, you're gonna love this, Junior. I don't know. Okay, just a. I'm gonna turn the sound down. Oh, turn it up, Junior. No, I'm turning it down. I'm scared. It's phone ringing. Okay. Is one of them gone? I don't know, Junior. Wait till the camera turns back. Yeah. It's gone. It's gone. Cheep. Just check the camera. See what's that? It's a scary duck. It's a chicken, Junior. It looks like a duck, though. Why is the camera turning black? Why is the camera turning black? Check the other cameras. Is there anything at my door? Foxy's. What was that noise? What was that noise? She's in the kitchen, Junior. This is scary. I'm so scared. This is scary. Yeah, he'd probably shove it up your butt. Yeah, he probably would. Scary chicken's gone. Scary chicken's gone. We're scary chicken. Her name's Chica. What was that noise? She's in the kitchen, Junior. What was that? I hear someone laughing. They're all gone. Cheep, they're all gone. Oh my gosh. I see glowing eyes back there. This is so scary. I'm scared. Oh, shut up, Junior. But it's scary. Scary chicken. Scary. I don't see anything. Just keep playing, Junior. Okay. I don't see anything. Well, you don't yet, of course. Screech can still there. Scary eye still there. There's a scary rabbit. It's Bonnie. No, I don't like Bonnie. Where'd he go? Cheep, where'd he go? Gotta look. Somewhere. Scary monsters. Junior, what the heck? Junior, calm down. It was just a jump scare. Is it safe to come out? Yes, Junior, it's safe to come out. That was scary. That was really scary, Cheep. You're mean. Whatever, Junior. I'm so scared. Whatever, Junior. It's getting late, guys. Maybe we should go to bed now. Yeah, Junior. I'll go turn off the lights. Okay. Maybe we ought to just keep this night light on, just in case. Just in case anything happens, you know. Nothing in particular. You know. Yeah, whatever, Junior. Okay, Junior. Lights are. Could you turn it back on for a second? Okay, there. What, are you scared or something? Scared? No, I'm not scared or anything. I'm just. Oh, yeah, you're scared. Don't lie to me, you're scared. No, I just wanted to, say, bleh. What? That makes no sense. I know. You know what, I'm just gonna turn this light off. Okay. Okay, guys, is everyone comfortable in here, huh? Because I am, yeah. Yes, Junior, we are. Are you still scared of that game? No, I was never scared. Then why did you scream? I just wanted to. I like screaming. Right. Whatever you say, Junior. Whatever I see is true. Whatever. Mm-hmm. What was that? Never mind. Why is the dog barking? Shut up, you stupid dog. Junior, what are you talking about? He was in here. He was looking at me. He screamed at me. Junior, you're imagining things. Yeah, Junior. No, I'm not. I swear. I saw it. Junior, you were probably just having a nightmare. No, this was no nightmare. I swear I saw it. What was that? I don't know. There's probably the monsters. There's no monsters, Junior. Yes, there are. There are animatronics. And Five Nights at Freddy's. No, it's not. They don't even exist. But where'd Goomba go? I don't know. Where'd he go? He was just there. Goomba, where are you at? I told you they were real. No, they're not real, Junior. Yes, they are. They're still real. Whatever. Not real. You're just imagining things. Then how come Goomba's gone? Well, I haven't found out a way to explain that yet. Well, let's go look around the place. See if you can find any. Find him. Okay, Junior's probably just trying to spook us out, I'm sure. I doubt it. He's probably around here somewhere. Dude, I'm sure he's not around here anywhere. Well, I don't know, Cheep. Like, he could be here anywhere. Like, where? Where could he even possibly be? Like, where? There are no places to look. Like, literally, no places. Well, there's, like, maybe he fell in the toilet. Yeah, Junior, he fell in the dang toilet. Yeah, that's too. What's that shadow there? That's your shadow, Junior. How do you know it's my shadow? How do you know it's not the shadow of the Boomby Bloom Bloom? What the heck are you even talking about, Junior? I don't know, dude. I just thought of something stupid because I'm bored. Whatever, Junior. You're kind of annoying today. You're kind of more annoying. You're more annoying than you've ever been. Whatever. Let's get out of here! Let's get out of here right now, Junior! Let's get out of here! Let's get out of here! I'm gonna get too much. It's going. Cheep, where'd you go? Cheep, where'd you go? Stop freaking me out. I know you're here. Cheep. Cheep. Cheep cheep. Cheep cheep, where'd you go? Cheep cheep. Cheep cheep. Yep. Stop playing around. I know you're here. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. I know you're here. What the heck? Gotcha, Junior. Wait, what? You should have seen your face, Junior. Yeah, wait, what is this? I built these animatronics. Wait, what? Yeah, they're just figures I made. They're remote controlled, Junior. Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, Junior, you're hilarious. Well, who is controlling them? Whoever's holding the camera. What, Dallas?
Sorry.
Ugh, idiot. Oh, man, we got you good. We got you good. Whatever, Cheep Cheep. You're such a jerk. Yeah, I know I am. Yeah, we're all jerks. We're so cool. Yeah, but this isn't funny, guys. This is not funny. Well, of course it is, Junior. Why wouldn't it be funny? Because you're mean, jerk. I'm just gonna leave now. Whatever, Junior.
Let's go. Yeah.